my name is Jemier Jenkins, and I'm creating a series called Spiked Lemonade.
Seems. Sea lime woman, dressed in red, make a man lose his head. Sea lime woman, black dress on for $1,000 she wears and she moans. Sea lime woman.
What he's asking for is right. That's the ballot. And if he can't get it the way he's trying to get it, then it's going to be gone, one way or the other.
When I was young, my mom always had a camera and a camcorder, and so me and my brother loved making home videos and taking turns using the camera, and we recorded everything. Well,
but come on, I need something to have aim, though.
You have aim on me?
Well, good, too.
Another thing that has fallen apart and is still falling apart is the structure of the family.
Hey, Mommy. Hey, Mommy. Serve that real. Hey, Auntie.
Jemier, you don't say about why they in, Jemier.
Hey, Auntie.
Jemier, you don't take me.
And my grandmother was sort of the storyteller. I would sit down and listen to her talk about when she was young and living in Georgia and our family stories, and it just became very, very interesting for me.
Dude, I didn't know they had me on there. Every time I saw her, she was in my face. All them people that I saw, right in my face. I said, you don't get out of my face. That was every, all them people that had she.
That started falling in love with storytelling.
Hi everyone, my name is Jemier Jenkins, and I'm the producer, director, and editor of the Oaks video. It's been a pleasure making this video for you guys, and I hope you enjoyed it. From me to you, memories of the Oaks.
In high school, I wrote and directed my first play. It was called The Church. All my friends got together, and we had practice at my house. My mom would come home from work, and we had taken over the entire living room. And we had two performances. It was for the multicultural assembly that we had every year, and it was so much fun. It was like at that point that I realized that this is something that I really, really, really enjoy doing.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go unto the house of the Lord. God is good all the time.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Amen. Welcome to the home I'm you while I shout in the Lord's name.
not only wrestles with hatred and grief, but also love. It is a story about love. Like Lemonade is unique because we have minorities not only in front, but also behind the camera. Another thing that makes us special is that we also take social responsibility very seriously. And I volunteer my time with a group of children, elementary school children. Once a week, I teach an acting and business class with them. But we need a little bit of help and support from you all. So if you're very interested in seeing the story, please, 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 please donate. Because not only am I an actor that is independently producing this, I am also a graduate student. Hashtag broke. Thank you. I appreciate your support. I look forward to working with you. I look forward to all of the love and the support. And I really, 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 really would like to thank you for taking the time to watch our video. And I hope that you will donate, donate, donate.